I need to know how to fix furnace short cycling.
Did you pay your utility bill?
A lack of power or gas would mean it wouldn't run.
A problem with the gas supply like low pressure could cause it to turn on and back off when it does not get enough fuel. And an electrical brownout means it may not have enough power to run.
I'd have other appliances not running right if there was an electrical problem like that.
For a gas furnace, you can have cycling because the flame sensor is dirty
or broken. And I've checked that it is fine and close enough to the flame.
A gas furnace can have cycling if the thermocouple is too far from the flame too.
How close should that be?
About an inch.
Then that is not the problem.
If the pilot tube has debris or carbon residue around it interfering with the gas flow, the thing may not get enough fuel or interrupted flow to burn cleanly.
I did not see that when I checked the unit.
If you have a gas furnace, the problem could be incomplete combustion too.
What could possibly cause that?
Moisture in the unit because it does not have enough air flow due to clogged air filters.
I should check the filters. Not having enough airflow in general can cause it to shut down too.
Furnaces can short cycle if they are working too well too.
Say what?
If there is carbon residue in the heat exchanger that catches fire, that'll shut it down.
I'd expect that to happen just once, when the thing shuts down as a safety measure or blows up. Well, hopefully not blow up, because while I want a warm house, I don't need it on fire.
If the furnace is overheating because there is too much gas coming in via the pilot tube, it will shut down.
I'm starting to think an electric furnace is the solution to this.
Electric furnaces can overheat when the heating elements short and overheat or the temperature controls get confused.
A gas furnace could also overheat if it has the electrical sparker that ignites the gas burn up, though that is rare.
Burned out motors can overheat and shut down on any appliance. Anything that catches fire in the furnace, too, makes it shut down.
What else could be catching fire aside from the fuel?
Any leaves sucked in via the air intake that you did not put a metal mesh on top of.